7, 8, 10, 12 games in a row with 30 assists.
Giannis, they've had 30 or more during their six-game victory streak with this group. Terry and Giannis!
John's got to keep his composure.
West is moving into Paul Molpesky territory. 3 fouls in 3 minutes. Giannis with the jump shot.
Well, Kevin Durant goes underneath the screen. There's Giannis.
Beasley falls down. That didn't feel good. He's wincing. He hurt himself a little bit. Giannis to the rim. Two-handed flush. He has 8 points.
Stretching out, hanging loose.
Out top, but just allow his individual abilities to come to the forefront.
Giannis.
May go, what's that thing, to snap the ball right to the running back. I forget. After you play good enough defense to force him on a miss.
Curry now, as he watches Giannis go to the glass.
That they call it the small ball lineup that Steve Kerr loved to play with Draymond Green at the five.
Back to Giannis. He's open. Iguodala with a late. And somewhat
small with him. Jason Kidd going to stay with Monroe and Corey Parker. Just gets caught that time.
Giannis.
And that shot went for. There you go, big fella. Weird, weirdly officiated game. You call Giannis on that offensive foul when he kind of turned into.
He didn't show it, but he was. On the future this holiday season.
3-1, I think, when you're built like that and you're that athletic, which both guys are.
Delanovic has it. And Giannis finishes. Curry won.
Elijah won, maybe.
Dream, yeah, in Houston. 94-95.
Houston. That's a lot of talent on the floor at the same time.
And oh, by the way, Durant has a block shot and 2 steals. Giannis.
Okay.
The lane, and they were wondering if Jason was going to substitute. He was just talking to Dellavedova.
Yep.
Out of the combo, hits both free throws.
Hey. Now you got to. Steve Kerr can't call a time. You make a substitution, but.